Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your NID candy depositor. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts. Today we'll be running these trays of cornstarch and we'll be making gummy bears.